Hello everyone, this is Miss Tina. Welcome back to our English Story Time. Hello, 大家好，我是 Tina 姐姐，欢迎大家回到我们的听故事学英文时间。今天 Tina 姐姐带一本故事书，故事书的名字叫做 Biscom and the Baby。Biscom and the Baby。Biscom 是一个小狗的名字哦。然后 Biscom， 你看封面上有 Biscom 跟一个小 baby 耶。小 baby 正在睡觉哦，那我们要小声点，不要吵醒小 baby 哦。准备好跟我一起听故事吗 ？Let's go， baby baby I love you， yes I do， I love you， baby baby I love you， I really love you。Boop boop， what does Biscom say？ Boop 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 boop， Biscom 正在叫哎，咦？Biscom 看到了什么呢？你们看，这个是不是妈妈的脚啊？这是谁的脚呢？还有，为什么有个小毯子啊？发生什么事了呢？我们继续看呢。Baby, baby, I love you. Yes, I do. I love you. Baby, baby, I love you. I really love you. 汪汪 ！Biscom see the baby. 汪汪汪汪！啊 ，Biscom 看到了小 baby 耶！原来妈妈手上抱着小 baby， 姐姐正在看着小 baby 哦。咦，小 baby 是肚子饿了吗？要不然他怎么在妈妈的怀中呢？我们继续看下去哦。Baby, baby, I love you. Yes, I do. I love you. Baby, baby, I love you. I really love you.Biscom wants to meet the baby. Boop, boop. Shh, quiet, Biscom. The baby's sleeping. Biscom 好想看看小 baby 哦，所以他汪汪汪汪，他的叫咯。结果姐姐说，嘘，安静 ，Biscom。现在小 baby 正在睡觉，你要小声点，不要吵醒他哦。Baby, baby, I love you. Yes, I do.I love you, baby, baby, I love you, I really love you. It's not time to meet the baby yet. 姐姐说啊，现在还不到你可以去看小 baby 的时间哦，你要学会等待。汪汪 ，Biscom see the baby's rattle. 汪汪汪汪，结果啊 ，Biscom 看到了小 baby。手上玩着小小摇铃耶，他就很开心过去摇，因为他在想，如果他拿小摇铃，是不是就可以看到那小 baby 了呢 ？Baby, baby, I love you. Yes, I do. I love you. Baby, baby, I love you. I really love you. Boop boop. Biscom see the baby's bunny. 汪汪汪汪。Biscom 还看到小 baby 的小兔子耶，啵啵啵啵。Biscom wants to meet the baby， 结果 Biscom 想说，我拿了小 baby 的小兔子，还有他的手摇铃，这样子我应该就可以看到小 baby 了，汪汪汪汪。Biscom 好想要看那小 baby 哦 ，Baby baby I love you， yes I do， I love you， baby baby I love you。I really love you. Shh, quiet, Biscom. The baby is still sleeping. It's not time to meet the baby yet. Shh, 安静 ，Biscom. 现在小 baby 正在睡觉，你还没有办法看他。他正在睡觉，等他睡醒再说吧。Boop boop boop boop. Silly puppy, that's not your blanket. Boop 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 boop. 狗狗，你在干什么啊？傻傻的小狗狗，那个不是你的棉被啦，你干嘛拿 baby 的棉被呢 ？Baby, baby, I love you. Yes, I do. I love you. Baby, baby, I love you. I really love you. Oh no, Biscom, those booties are for the baby. Boop boop. 哦天哪 ，Biscom。那双小袜子、小鞋子根本不是你的，是 baby 的啦！汪汪汪汪 ！Funny puppy, you want to meet the baby, but it's not time to meet the baby yet. 傻乎乎的小狗狗，我知道你很想要看小 baby， 但是现在还不到看小 baby 的时间啦，你要学会等待。Baby, baby, I love you. Yes, I do. I love you. Baby, baby, I love you. I really love you. 结果 Biska 叫了一声，哇，这次他很紧张的叫了一声，会不会把小 baby 吵醒啊？我们继续看哦。Baby, baby, I love you. Yes, I do. I love you. Baby, baby, I love you. I really love you. 哇哇哇哇！结果小 baby 哭了耶！不不不不不不不不不不！结果 Biska 也很紧张，一直在汪汪叫，然后他想跑走，因为他太紧张了啦。Baby, baby, I love you. Yes, I do.I love you, baby, baby, I love you, I really love you. Biska, come back. It's only the baby. Biska, 回来啦，不要紧张，只是小 baby 啊。不不，汪汪，那真的是小 baby, 我不用紧张吗？ Baby, baby, I love you. Yes, I do. I love you. Baby, baby, I love you.I really love you. Here, sweet puppy. Now it's time to meet the baby. Boop, boop. 来，我最爱的宝贝狗狗，现在你终于可以看到小 baby 啦。来吧，看看你的新的好朋友是小 baby 哦。汪汪。Best of all, it's time for the baby to meet a new friend. 更棒的是啊，现在可以让 baby...小 baby 小婴儿看看他的好朋友哦。 Baby baby I love you. Yes I do. I love you. Baby baby I love you. I really love you. 哇，是 baby 耶， baby 好小哦。 Baby baby I love you. Yes I do. I love you. Baby baby I love youI really love you. 今天我们要介绍的单字是 baby, B-A-B-Y, baby. Baby 就是婴儿哦。So, 希望你们学到这单字 ,Hope you learn the word, 然后也很喜欢这故事书。我们下次见，拜拜。